Hey, everybody! Today we are going to play a cool Sonic game.
JJ, hurry up! There's an NPC giving us a mission!
What's the word around here?
Welcome, friends. The evil scientist has begun to act and we need to stop him.
And how are we supposed to stop him?
First, we need to get to our base.
We are ready to embrace this mission.
Then let's go!
All right, Mikey, you want to break the speed record?
I have the fastest character in this game.
Then prove it to me!
Don't forget to collect rings! You'll need them to improve your character!
Woohoo! What a game! I like it a lot!
I think the first checkpoint is here.
How colorful and elaborate everything is here.
This is the last safe zone. We recommend saving before playing any more games.
What do you think, Mikey?
We can take a short break before we continue.
Well, that's good. Phew, this game is incredible.
Yeah, I'm really glad you were able to find her. I'm ready to play it all night.
Friends, do you know such a game? If yes, then write about it in the comments.
Where did you even find her? It just came out.
I pre-ordered it back in the day, and as soon as the game came out, I got a digital copy.
She's also in virtual reality. It's really cool. I'm happy playing it.
I'm happy too.
But how do we get two people to play together?
This is thanks to my new RTX 10500 graphics card.
You've prepared yourself thoroughly to get through this game.
I've been waiting for her for almost a year, and all that time my computer has been preparing it.
Thank you, JJ. I don't know when I'd try something like this again.
Let's continue our walkthrough.
Okay, I'll meet you here. I'm taking the same character.
All right, wait for me. I'm on my way. So I'm here. What did I miss?
Welcome back, players.
We're happy to see you.
What was that? Some kind of glitch.
JJ, I'm scared.
It's really all very strange. They've changed.
Our plan is working.
You're our prisoners now.
Oh no, I can't take my glasses off.
It's not working for me either. I have to think of something.
You're not getting out of here. You'll play until you get through.
Let us go. What have we done to you?
JJ, I have an idea.
And what do you have to offer?
Where are you going? Our lair is the other way.
Mikey!
I read that this game has a bug.
What exactly is the bug you read about?
If you fall in the water, the game automatically shuts down.
It won't do you any good. You can't escape us.
Mikey, jump faster!
What was that?
I don't know, but I don't want to turn this game on again.
Maybe it has to do with the game being in early access.
I don't care. My computer crashed because of her.
Uh-oh. Why don't we try turning it on?
He's completely without signs of life. I'll have to take it to the repair shop to get it fixed.
I'm sorry this happened. I didn't realize the bug would have such consequences.
It's okay, Mikey. You got Nate out of there.
I have a great idea.
What do you have to offer?
Let's play on my computer, huh?
Sounds great. Hopefully there won't be any glitches and evil characters like that in there.
I promise you it won't happen. We'll just play good old GTA 6.
I'm glad to hear that. Let's have a fun and stress-free time.
I upgraded my computer too, by the way.
You're doing great. What did you do to him?
When we get there, you'll see for yourself.
Keeping the suspense going, Mikey.
Be patient. We'll be at my place soon.
Come on, take me to your supercomputer.
JJ, in just a few moments, we'll be playing it.
Whoa, you almost completely changed him.
Yes, I got a new monitor and totally improved my workstation.
Start a quiet game and let's play it.
Get in the chair. I'm gonna get this thing up and running.
Your new computer is awesome. Let's test it out with some games.
One moment.
3 hours later.
We had a great game, JJ. We had a lot of fun.
It's been a long time since we've hung out this long.
Look how dark it is outside. It's time for us to leave now.
It's true. It's time for me to go home already.
Come on, I'll walk you out then, JJ.
Tomorrow, then, let's meet up and play on the playground like normal kids.
If the weather is nice, I'd love to, JJ.
That's great. You'll ruin your eyesight with that computer.
Come on, you're talking like an old man. Just go home before it gets dark.
Yeah, I agree. I gotta go, Mikey. I gotta go to bed.
Good night, JJ. Sleep well.
Good night to you too, Mikey. See you tomorrow. It was cool just playing on the computer at my friend's house. In the meantime, gotta go and take a break from all this. Playing computer games for a long time can be hazardous to your health.
That's it. JJ has gone home. Now it's okay for me to just lay back and rest. We had a good time playing just regular games on my computer. Is someone calling me on my home phone? The last time someone called me here was a year ago. Who could be calling me at this late hour? Maybe JJ has something to say before he goes to bed. I'll answer it now and find out. Hello, who's that? I'm listening.
I'm very close to you, little one. I'm right here.
Is this some kind of joke? They just dropped it for no reason.
Because I'm already here.
Where's the sound coming from? Oh my God, what are you doing here? We're not in a game. Don't touch me, please. I didn't do anything bad to you. Somebody help me.
My God, who's calling at this late hour? Normal people are already asleep, and someone is calling so brazenly. I gotta go find out who the sleep-deprived caller is. If it's Mikey, I'm gonna kick his face in. It's weird, though, because he wanted to go to bed right away. Okay, I should just answer this already and go back to sleep. Allo, who's calling?
It's me, your friend. I'm very close to you. Be afraid to look around, JJ.
Jesus, who is this and what do you want with me? I hope that horrible creature isn't near me. I pray it's just kids messing around at night, that's all.
I told you, JJ, I'm too close to you. I'll be in your house now.
Ah! What are you doing here? We're not in a game right now.
We came here to finish with you. Now you'll have nowhere to run from us.
Get out of here! Don't touch me! We didn't do anything to you! What the hell is going on here? How could this happen? Are there two of them in this world?
Yes, JJ, the two of us are here, and we're here for you to finish what we didn't get to do in the game. I'll get you anyway, and no house will help you.
Jesus, what do you want from us? Go away, please. I've done nothing wrong to you. I have to figure out how to save lives, but I don't understand how they ended up in our world. I'm awake, aren't I, guys? This is really happening, isn't it? Oh no, they started ringing my doorbell. I guess I'm screwed now. I gotta figure out how to fight them off. That's right, I have a bat in my trunk. It will definitely help me fight two monsters. All right, I gotta get my shit together and go fight for my life. We've gotta kill them with a bat.
Jesus, JJ, I just had the Sonic monster from the game in my window.
Two monsters outside my house. I just saw them.
Now we're all together.
Get out of here.
We'll only leave after we're done with you.
First we kill you and then we go back to our world.
JJ, what are you standing there for? Hurry up and get inside before we get caught.
Come on in, Mikey. We can hide at home from them.
Nothing's gonna help you. We're gonna get you anyway.
Jesus, Mikey, that's terrible. What are we gonna do with you?
I guess we'll just have to hide in the house, that's all.
But they're gonna get us here anyway. I'm scared just sitting here.
Then we need to find a place to just wait out their attacks.
But there's no such place in the house.
Well, we gotta do something or we're dead.
Then let's think.
You think there's a place in the house where we can't find you?
Let them try. I love watching them experience it.
Let's go to their door so they'll be more scared.
Mikey, they're just some crazy people. I don't even want to listen to them anymore. We gotta do something.
You'll never make it anyway.
JJ, look, they're about to break down our door. We gotta figure something out soon.
That's it. They went around. We're screwed, Mikey.
Hurry up and think of somewhere we can hide or there's nothing else we can do.
Oh no, they're already here. They're trying to break down the door.
They're about to break down the door and kill us.
Mikey, I got it. I have a basement. We can go hide down there.
Why didn't you think of it before? Let's get over there.
There's a maze of sorts and we can hide from them if we need to.
Then let's get downstairs before they go inside. And don't forget to lock the door behind you.
All right, Mikey. I'm closed. It's pretty scary to be in the basement, though. Especially knowing that there are two scary monsters walking around.
It's all about getting away when they come down here, JJ.
I'll just hope they don't come here, and that's it.
They're gonna find out where you and I are anyway.
Oh, no. I think the basement door opened. What do we do, Mikey?
I hope you're imagining things, but let's just sit here.
You guys are not imagining things. We're here.
And now you definitely have nowhere to run. You're gonna die in the basement.
Please don't hurt us. Let us make a deal with you, please.
We have nothing to negotiate with you. All we want is your deaths.
And I can't wait to do it.
No, you can't kill us. Let's get out of here, Mikey.
You have nowhere to go. Just surrender to us and that's it.
Just run, JJ. Don't talk to them. We can get out of here alive.
They're too close, Mikey. We gotta find a fork in the road so we can get away from them.
Follow me, JJ. I'm sure we can find something here.
I'm already running. I'm really scared here.
Stop running away already. You can't survive here anyway.
Don't listen to him, JJ. We can do this. Just run.
It's better to just give up. That way you'll die without agony.
I'm so tired of running, Mikey. How far did we get from them?
We didn't break away at all. They're right behind you. You gotta run fast.
There's nowhere to go.
That's why you should just die and that's it.
JJ, hurry up and get over here. There's a room over here.
This isn't a room. It's a dead end, Mikey. We're dead. We can't escape them.
There's some kind of door. We need to figure out how it opens.
But it won't open and they're too close. We're screwed.
You just have to trust, JJ. That's all.
The door opened. There's a machine gun inside. Wow.
Hurry up and get it before the door closes.
This is our salvation. Now we can get rid of those monsters.
What are you waiting for, JJ? Hurry up and shoot them.
I want to look into their eyes and see the fear.
Think this thing will help you get rid of us? You're very arrogant.
Then catch bullets if you can.
Come on, JJ, shoot them. Don't spare them.
Take that, you horrible monsters. It's all over with them.
It was a little scary when you started shooting, JJ. Waste every bullet so no one else can use that gun.
That's right, Mikey. This volley of bullets signifies our victory over these horrible monsters. Hooray!
Let's go upstairs quickly then.
The next morning.
How are you doing? Let me know in the comments. Is someone knocking on the door? I wonder who came to see me so early in the morning. Maybe I got some kind of mail. I'm on my way. Just wait a little longer. Doesn't look like a mailman to me. I'm opening it. Can I help you?
Hey, JJ.
Oh, Mikey, hey, what happened?
Did you hear about Freddy's cool toy?
No, Mikey, I haven't heard of it. What's wrong with it?
I really want to have it. Let's go to our store and see if it's on sale.
Do you need her that badly?
It's my dream toy. Come on, JJ, please come with me.
All right, then. Let's go get that toy of yours.
Yay, thank you so much. It means a lot to me.
It's okay, we're friends. What's that toy?
Oh, it's a super animatronic in the shape of a bear.
Yeah, well, let's have a look then. Well, there's a lot of different toys in here.
There's a bear here, but that's not it at all.
Why aren't you happy with this toy?
JJ, you don't understand. It's not Freddy.
You can call him whatever you want.
No, that's not what I need at all. I guess I'll never get my dream toy.
Mikey, maybe they'll bring him back later.
Or maybe they already have. Look, there's a toy store open.
Indeed, I hadn't seen it before. What are you suggesting?
I'm pretty sure that's where he's supposed to be. I can feel it.
You want us to go to that store?
Of course! I'll find Freddy and be the happiest I've ever been.
Oh, what a toy there is that you're willing to search all over town for it.
It's the latest toy that can be brought to life.
Sounds pretty exciting. Let's check it out there. Hey, wait, I can't keep up with you. Slow down. I could barely keep up with you.
But we're almost there.
Yeah, you're right. We're almost at the store we were going to.
Look at the brightly colored sign.
I think it's all about being able to see in the woods.
And they're good at it.
Let's hurry up so we can buy your bear and go home.
Yeah, you're right. We need to hurry.
What's up? Wow, what a great store.
That's for sure. Everything is so bright and beautiful here.
Hey, Mikey, isn't that the bear you were looking for?
Yeah, that's him.
It really does look alive, detailed and beautiful, but it costs as much as 12 diamonds.
Trust me, he's worth the money.
Good day to our first visitors. How can I help you?
We're here for the animatronic.
Yeah, we're interested in this bear.
It's a great choice. Do you want me to pack it?
It's very expensive. Are there any discounts on it?
No. If you want the bear, we'll go to the register and you can pay for it.
Maybe a little discount?
I'll be waiting for you at the register.
Well, Mikey, I guess it's not your destiny to have a bear. Let's go home.
Wait, JJ. I really want that toy. Can you lend me 12 diamonds?
What can I do with you? All right, I'll give you 12 diamonds.
I'll go to the mine and pay you back.
We'll deal with that later. Let's get that toy.
We're ready to buy Freddy.
Great, I'd love to sell it to you. Give me the diamonds.
Here you go, 12 diamonds.
Yep, just the right amount. Here's your toy. Use it happily.
Yay, what's up with the manual?
What manual are you talking about?
On animatronic animation?
It's all made up by the manufacturers to boost sales. It's impossible. Just play with it.
All right, let's go home, Mikey. We got the toy and we're good.
Yeah, you're right. I have a manual at home that I downloaded from the internet.
Then let's try to use it.
And you and I will have a new friend.
I'm starting to like this toy. Let's go see what it can do.
You'll be incredibly shocked at her skills.
I'm already excited to see it. Mikey, are you sure your revival's gonna work?
I've never done that before, but I don't see a problem that might make it not work.
That's a bit unusual. I've never seen someone make a living thing out of a toy.
That's so cool. So we'll be the first to have our own friend.
Yeah, well, what if something doesn't go according to plan? What would happen to Freddy and to us?
We'll find out, JJ.
All right, put it on the floor already.
I'll put it up now. Look how cool it is, and soon he'll be able to talk to us.
Well, that would be very unusual and cool, especially in threes. Walking and playing is always more fun.
You're finally starting to understand me. When your friend is a Freddy toy, it's a lot of fun.
Just make sure that your instructions work, or it will turn out that the seller was right.
Yeah, I downloaded it online. I'm sure it works.
Well, get the instructions out now.
Oh, right. Thanks for reminding me. I put them in here somewhere. I'll find them, JJ.
Go ahead and look for it, whole head.
The manual is definitely in this room somewhere. I remember.
You're such a troublemaker, Mikey.
Quiet, JJ. Huh, I found the instructions.
Well, then go ahead and turn Freddy into a human being.
Yeah, sure. Except I have to prepare and read everything carefully first to make it work.
Go ahead and do whatever you need to do. I really want to see the final result.
Be more patient, JJ. There's a lot of different information here.
Come on, read faster. Follow all the instructions.
Yeah, well, I found something to say. Ahale mahale bear, go away, man come.
I don't think anything worked. Oh my god, Mikey, look, there's magic happening.
It's coming, JJ. Look over there.
I don't see anything yet. That's like everything. But Freddy's the same.
Look, it's growing.
Oh, what is it? Wow, you've made me big and talkative, friends.
Wow, Mikey, I think we did it.
Everything went as instructed, and now Freddy can talk.
Yay, Freddy's our friend now.
Yeah, guys, I'm really glad I get to talk and play with you, too.
Now that there are three of us and we can all walk and talk, I suggest we go for a quick walk on the playground.
Yes, I totally agree. It's a great idea. I've always wanted to do that. Let's Let's go play soon.
How cool that we have such a fussy friend now.
Of course. Why stay home when you can have fun outside?
I agree with you completely. Especially the three of us and Freddy have never been out like this before. It's very funny that just a short time ago, Freddy was a toy, and now he's running and talking.
But I really like being like this, JJ.
And I'm very glad that I don't have to carry Freddy.
2 hours later.
We're having great fun with our new friend Freddy on this playground.
That's right. Freddy is very funny.
You guys are pretty awesome too. I really enjoy walking with you.
The three of us have already played everything in here, and we don't want to go home at all.
So why do we have to go home?
I think it's okay to take a walk too.
Oh, guys, it looks like it's raining hard. We should definitely run home now.
Yeah, or we'll get wet and sick.
I'm just a little tired of walking.
Freddy, let's go in the house, quick.
But I'm so excited to go for another walk. Don't be afraid of the rain.
Oh my God, the lightning bolt struck right at Freddy. Let's see if he's okay.
Freddy, man, are you all right?
I'm going to try to get up now. My head hurts so bad.
Ooh, it's good that everything's okay. I was scared.
Jesus, JJ, what's going on with Freddy?
I don't know.
Hey, you little ones, I'm going to crush you with my big paws.
Did you hear that, Mikey? He must have gotten angry because he was struck by lightning.
Why is he doing this to us?
I need your bodies to play with.
Oh no, Mikey, he's going to try to crush us. We've got to run and find some kind of shelter.
Nothing's going to help you. You'll be my little toys anyway.
He's running after us, JJ. He's very mean to us.
We've got to run for cover. Let's go to your house, Mikey. Otherwise, he's gonna crush us for sure.
How did the lightning make him like this? He was such a great friend.
I don't understand it myself, Mikey. It's like he's completely forgotten about us.
Phew, we made it home in time.
And it's not like Freddy's gonna get us.
You think this tiny house can protect you? I'm gonna break this house down and get you out of there.
JJ, stop standing by the window. Let's go hide on the second floor quickly.
I'm afraid there's nothing we can do, Mikey. He's very serious about us.
I'm sure he wants to make toys out of us for him. The lightning must have disrupted the magic.
This is all very strange. I don't feel good, Mikey.
Right behind you, JJ.
I told you this cabin wouldn't save you. I'm gonna take you anyway. You'll be my toys.
Jesus, Mikey, he just broke the wall. We gotta find a place to hide again.
I don't know where best to hide.
We should just get out of his sight. Let's go in that room.
I'm still gonna find you and break every wall in this house.
JJ, get over here. I don't think he'll know where we're standing.
I hope so too, but I feel like he'll figure out where we are anyway. We'll have to run away from home.
We shouldn't have turned him into a talking bear in the first place. None of this would have happened.
That's true, but who knew he'd get struck by lightning?
Hey, you guys seriously hid in here and thought I wouldn't find you? How funny you toys are. I'm going to catch you.
Oh no, Mikey. He's reaching over here with his huge hands. We've got to get out of this room.
Come on, JJ, but I don't know where exactly to hide from him now.
We should just run from your house to my house. We can figure something out there.
I agree. Ran because my house is almost completely destroyed because of it.
As long as Freddy doesn't crush us now.
Where are you running to, my toys? I almost caught you.
How does he keep spotting us? We gotta go faster, Mikey.
He's coming after us, JJ. He's gonna destroy your house just like he destroyed mine.
Why don't you just run to my arms and I won't chase you anymore?
No, we're not just gonna give up. We gotta win and survive, Mikey.
I'll crush you if you fight back, little ones.
JJ, hurry up. We're almost to your house.
I'm running, Mikey. I'm making sure we don't get stepped on.
I open the door, run in quickly, and close the doors behind you.
Phew, we made it, Mikey.
But Freddy's about to get angry.
I'm tired of chasing you. I'm gonna tear this house down completely.
Oh my God, Mikey. We gotta come up with something soon. There's no point in just standing here.
This is your home. Remember where you can hide.
I have a basement. When he breaks the house down, he won't be able to find us.
That's a great idea, JJ. We should hide in there soon. Freddy will think we just ran away from him.
Yes, it's true. We'll finally be able to take a quiet break from him.
It's a great place. There's no windows or anything. Freddy won't be able to find us.
Then let's get some rest and maybe even sleep, because I'm really stressed out and tired in general.
I think we should do that, because after a while, he'll think we're not home.
Yeah, that's right, Mikey. What's that noise? What's going on? Where is it coming from? I'm creepy. Does he know where we are? How strange. Maybe it's just a dream. I thought we were perfectly safe here. How can Mikey sleep with all this noise? Mikey, I think we're in trouble. Wake up. We gotta figure out a way to get out of here.
What's the panic, JJ?
I think he knows we're here.
But how is that possible? I thought you couldn't see us here.
Can't you hear the sounds yourself?
Well, maybe it's just mice.
Are you in over your head? You must realize this can't be happening.
Then what do we do? We're at an impasse right now.
Quiet. I think he's right on top of us.
There you guys are. I've been looking all over for you guys.
Oh my God, what do you want from us?
What do you mean, what? I'll take it to our pizza place and play with you.
Mikey, I think you and I have a huge problem.
Apparently, we weren't quiet enough.
Are you ready yet? I want to show my friends my new toys as soon as possible. We will play with you all the time.
Mikey, it's all you.
All right, enough talking. We're going to our pizza place.
It's been great being friends with you.
You're going to like it here a lot.
I think I'm going to be sick.
I got horribly seasick too, Mikey.
2,000 years later.
Mikey and I went for a little walk around our village because we're sick of sitting at home and playing on the computer.
Hey, everybody. We want to find something new and interesting on our streets.
Yeah, because we haven't been out in a while. We don't even know what's changed around here.
Well, let's hurry up and see what's in here.
I think there is something in this area.
Yeah.
Here, look. There's doggy training going on.
Wow, it's Paw Patrol. These dogs are very smart and know how to save people from all kinds of trouble.
Very interesting how they ended up in our village. Look what they're doing. Let's come closer and look at them.
Watch the dog in the yellow helmet take the task.
How funny they are. I wonder how they train so hard.
They are very intelligent and they can talk like normal people. They're the dogs of the future, JJ.
Great. Very cool that our city has such a great team.
Let's just listen to how they talk and what they do in general.
Let's better go over and talk to all of them. Hey, hello. We've noticed how great you've been practicing. Can we talk to all of you for a second?
Yes, of course. That's our team. These dogs are the best rescuers on the entire planet.
Yes, we've seen you practicing. It's a lot of work. Can they talk?
Of course, each of these dogs talks and does all the work.
It's true.
We are the best kind of dogs.
You guys are so funny. That's very cute.
It's true, JJ.
Let's keep practicing, guys. Let's keep the momentum going.
Then we won't bother you, and let's get out of here.
Yes, thank you, because we can't be distracted for too long.
Let them practice, JJ. These dogs need to do their job 100%.
I think these dogs could be given no training at all and still be the best.
Let's go home now, JJ. We've had enough fun already.
I'd still like to see them practicing. I like it a lot.
You distract them with your gaze.
2 hours later.
So, Mikey, are we all done yet? Everyone go home?
Yeah, JJ, sure. We've been walking for a long time. All the more reason to look. The sun is almost gone.
It's a very beautiful sunset indeed. All right, then. I'll see you tomorrow, Mikey.
Come on, JJ. Good night to you.
Good night to you too, Mikey. See ya. Okay, now it's time to go home. It was a good thing we went out today. We saw such a great Paw Patrol team. Do you guys know who Paw Patrol is? Give me a like if you watched them as a kid, too. It will be interesting to see how many of us there are. I'm going to go to sleep now. My eyes are closing.
All right, my team. You did a great job today. So I'm giving you an hour to go for a walk before you go to bed. You can come down from this ordeal already.
Awesome. We really like to go for walks.
Thank you so much.
An hour is definitely enough for us.
All right, guys, listen up. I remind you that I'm giving you a full hour. You can do whatever you want in that time. But in exactly 1 hour, I expect you in the house. Do you understand?
Yes.
Yes!
Well done, guys. I'll go to the house to rest, and you decide what you want to do in the meantime.
All right, sir, we hear you.
So what are we gonna do with you guys?
I don't know. I'm looking forward to your suggestions.
Let's go for a walk in the woods. Let's see what's out there.
Yes, great idea. Let's not waste any time then, and let's go already.
And we only have an hour. Don't forget!
Of course we remember everything. Don't worry.
Guys, I think I see something interesting. Let's go see what it is.
I know what you're talking about. It looks like some kind of small lake.
Yes, look, it really is some place with water. Let's go swimming here.
Maybe we shouldn't do this. It looks weird enough as it is.
Come on, we're gonna have fun. When else can we swim here?
I think it's a bad idea, too.
Come on, let's just have fun, that's all.
Well, who's gonna jump in first, then?
If you're that scared, I'll jump first, and that's it.
Come on, jump.
What a daredevil he is, after all. Well, who's gonna be the second one to jump in?
I'll do it.
I'm jumping in, too, then. They seem to be having a lot of fun.
Well, then I'm jumping in, too. Now we're not just a dog team, now we're a monster team.
So you ready to go kill these pathetic people?
Of course we are.
Then let's not waste any time, team.
Let's go, fighters!
Wait, we have to first decide where we're going and who we're going to start with.
The man who has been running us all this time is waiting for us. I suggest we start with him.
Great idea, monster. Then let's go get him already.
Now he's gonna pay for making us do everything all this time.
Yeah, let's go!
Where's my team? It's been an hour and they're still not here. I'm gonna punish them for this. Their discipline is very lame. It's necessary to be tougher on them.
Did you hear what he said in there? We need to get tough on him now, guys.
Of course. We're monsters. We can't spare anyone.
so we'll deal with him the way he should be dealt with.
Hey boy, turn around for us.
We've come for you!
What are you talking about? Oh my god, what happened to you? Why do you look so scary?
We're monsters now, and we're ready to kill you.
Don't. Please let me live. You can do whatever you want.
No way!
What? Who's there? Why are you banging on the door like that? Who wants what? They're also knocking on the door so stubbornly and loudly. What time is it anyway? It's so late. Who's there? Friends, have you encountered such a thing? Write about it in the comments. I'm gonna go see who's here. If this is another prank from the kids, I'm calling the police. I'll get it. Wait a bit. Who? Hopefully just a prank.
Hi, join our patrol. We'll be the lords of this village.
What's the matter with you?
It doesn't matter what's wrong with us. Join us.
This is some kind of horror. Oh my god, what's wrong with them? Are they different? They've become monsters. I gotta try to get out of here. Oh no, I can't do it through the window. There's one of those monsters. Okay, that's not an option. Think, JJ, think. Right, I'll try the second window. If I hurry now, I can make it before they realize it. Oh no, there's a monster on this side too. But that's okay. I still have another window. I'll try to get out through it. Hurry up, hurry up. They're everywhere. What do they want from me? What happened to them? They've surrounded the house. Am I trapped? How am I supposed to choose from this house? Everywhere you look, they're everywhere. They're blocking all the exits to my house. I have to think. There's gotta be a way out of here. Of course you are. How could I forget? I have a passage in the basement. They can't possibly know about it. I'll try to get out through him. It's been a long time since I've been in my basement. This place could use some cleaning. There's my secret exit. I gotta get out of here and get to Mikey. We'll figure something out together. I forgot how many mazes I've built around here. There's the exit. Now I have to get to Mikey's house without being seen. I'll have to be quiet and not make too much noise. Oh my god, they've cordoned off the whole house. But at least if everyone still thinks I'm there, it'll buy me time. Why have they gotten so wild? Why would they attack me? Okay, I'll deal with it later. Right now, I gotta get to Mikey. Hopefully I'll be able to wake him up. Because I can't handle them alone. Come on, Mikey, open the door. Wake up, I need help. Why don't you wake up? They can catch me. But at least they didn't notice I wasn't home. But how long will they think that and not realize I'm not there? Okay, we'll have to go in the house ourselves. Good thing Mikey doesn't lock the doors. Mikey, are you home? We're in trouble. Look at him, sleeping like a baby. Mikey, get up. We gotta figure something out. We're being hunted right now.
What's wrong? Why are you panicking so much?
Remember that guy with the dogs?
What's wrong with him?
He and his dogs attacked my house and surrounded it.
What are you talking about? You're just dreaming.
I'm telling the truth. Do you want me to prove it to you?
Let's go see your monsters now.
Just make sure they don't see you.
How can you be noticed by those who don't exist?
Well, you're about to see it yourself.
So what? Where are they all?
And you take a closer look at my house. They've got it surrounded.
You're right. They really are kind of weird.
That's what I'm telling you.
I think they've spotted us. What do we do?
Oh my god. As long as they don't come this way.
But they're staring in our direction.
And it looks like this is where they're going to go.
What suggestions do you have for this situation?
Run as far away as you can.
Then why don't we hurry up? Because it seems like they're obviously not going to talk to us.
Why are we standing around looking at them? Let's get inside.
Come back soon, JJ.
Hey, you guys want to play with us?
Close the door quickly.
What do they want from us?
They told me something about taking over the village.
They surround my house. I'm scared, JJ. What should we do?
Look at those horrible monsters. They'll just kill us and that's it.
Let's get away from them to the second floor. We have to figure out how to escape the monsters.
We should take the time to run out of the house through the window, for example.
Good idea. Then let's go for it.
All right. Oh no, how did they get in here? They're already looking at us from here.
You guys have nowhere to run. My team of monster dogs won't let you survive.
We can still get away from you.
My dogs won't give you a chance to escape.
What are we supposed to do now? They're totally surrounding your house, Mikey.
Let's go to the other room, JJ. There are windows and an escape route there too.
I hope at least this place doesn't have those horrible monsters.
Looks like no one's here, JJ. We gotta run.
We've got to break the window with something. Oh no, what?
You thought you could hide in here all the time and we'd never get in? You guys were very very wrong.
My whole team is here. We're ready to take you down.
Let's attack them already. Stop giving them chances to survive.
There's nothing you can do to us anyway. We'll run away from you.
Come on, JJ. We gotta run and figure out how to get rid of them.
They're really fast, Mikey. It'll be hard for us to run for too long.
You run faster if you don't want to die. Let's run into the woods. It'll be easier to hide there.
There's nothing you can do. Run wherever you want.
All right, Mikey. Let's go with your plan.
We're a little off, JJ.
Yes, it's true. Careful. There's some swamp in here.
Jump over it. The monsters are close.
Whew, that was dangerous, Mikey.
Look, and they couldn't jump over. And they can't swim out now.
And there's something going on in there? What kind of magical swamp is this?
Look, JJ, they're back to normal.
Wow, the swamp saved us. And it also brought them back to life.
Wow, we're normal now. And my team isn't monsters anymore either.
Thank God, everything's okay now. Apparently, this swamp is some kind of magic and was able to cure you and turn you from monster to normal.
We're very glad it ended well. You can go back to practicing.
Yeah, guys, thank you so much. Even though you didn't help in any way, you coincidentally led us to a place of healing.
It's true. It's a very good thing we ran this way.
All right, well, we should get going with my team.
Yeah, sure. Go ahead. We'll go home later, too.
Bye, guys.
Thank you.
Come join us for more training.
Yes, we would be very happy to see you again.
See you guys later. Bye.
Bye-bye. You guys are really cool. Practice.
That's it, Mikey. They're gone. I wonder what this swamp is.
It's some kind of abnormal color. Good thing I told you to run to the woods.
It's true. It's like someone tipped you off.
Look how dark it is. Let's go towards the house.